So let me show you this. I'm not sure if it's ground or machine, but you hear the marks there. I think it's machine. And you need to get rid of these. Hard to tell how far they go. Wash your fingers there. If you slip, you can cut yourself fairly badly. So there's a burr on the back side. Sounds right. I'm just going with the super fine here. Hope that is sufficient. Still sounds machine, but a less coarse. And it also seems like the back is a little hollow, which is great. This is about perfect for sharpening. You can write on the back and the front, and yeah, that's looking good. I may need a drop of water. Just trying to remove the burr without creating a new one. I have to find my other strap. Let's try this one. I think I still see some slight scratches there. Let's try the leather. Looking fairly clean. Let's see where we have to go here. Switching to the TwoCherries. Let's see. Looks like a hollow grind. Thank you. some residue. There's still scratches up to the very edge. Yeah, this is some glue or something. Not great, it's messing up my diamond petal here. Gah, I don't like that. So if I did it right, I would have removed that glue with some acetone or something. I don't have any. Oh, maybe I can use... Let me try that.
Drop off citrus herbs.
Seems to do the trick. Fine. In case you're wondering, I skipped the extra cores. Yeah, I don't think I feel a burr there. Maybe here. But I think I have to check the pictures, but I think it has had a little back bevel. Let's see what happens when we try to clean that. Right, again, hollow ground, that's fine. Not a burn that I could feel, if there is any. I want to take the magnifying glass. So, cheap little folding one. Nothing I can show you now. Doesn't look too bad. Let's give it a test. And again, bevel down by the handles. This is not sharp yet. This is not sharp. This is... Yeah, I probably have to grind that down to a straight back, or I may have to lift the angle. I could do a very tiny secondary bevel, if that works, if the back is straight enough. Or I could do a back, secondary back bevel, or a tiny back bevel. Not a secondary, there's no, none. That feels more like a bit of a burr. And you can feel the burr sometimes if you're removing it. It has some resistance that goes away. I didn't strop that one. I really should get my strop back. I forgot where I put it. I also didn't strop enough first time. Let's see if this did anything. Oh yeah, that's the difference. If you saw that.